Is this client-side or server-side? Distant Horizons is client-side, so it can be used in multiplayer. You do have to visit individual chunks in order for them to load, but after you visited a chunk, it saves permanently. And honestly, it looks pretty good, aside from some inevitable pop-in. I don't personally use Distant Horizons in multiplayer, but a lot of people have been asking me,